we'll have a fine game for you today. Welcome. To it, Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. So here we go. So this is how the hosts line up today. Serge Aurier plays with Alexandro as the fullbacks, and just one out-and-out attacker in the lineup. And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Samir Handanovic starts in goal. Kostas Manolas starts alongside Juan Jesus in the heart of defence. Neymar is the lone striker today. Cullet. Van Dijk. Aurier. Ronaldo. Well, here comes the support.
Rudolph.
On to Mbappe. Throw in to come. Mbappe. So relaxed on the ball, Rudolph. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Florenzi. Neymar. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Mbappe. Here's Alexandro. So relaxed on the ball, Rudolph. Here's Ronaldo. Neymar. Super skills. Neymar puts it into the middle.
It's a fast start here. They deserved that goal. They've been the better team early on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Ronaldo. Kostas Manolas. Mbappe. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. To the rescue, and how? Mbappe. Steered through. And they've got it away from the danger. Cullet. Ronaldo. Mbappe. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Neymar. That's Cullet in possession here. Neymar. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Ronaldo. That's Cullet in possession here. Sandro. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Ronaldo. So relaxed on the ball, Rudolph. It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play. Neymar. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Great technique. Neatly intercepted. Ronaldo. Here's Douglas Costa. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Well, they're in a good position here. Ronaldo. And that's good support as they build this attack. Ronaldo. Mbappe. Sandro. Now with Mbappe. Ronaldo. Neymar. Comes out of the goalkeeper. Oh, lovely ball from Neymar. That ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Possession changes feet. Florenzi. It's a very good interception. Held up by Ronaldo. Aurier. Neymar. Here's Ronaldo. Mbappe. Mbappe. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Neymar. Neymar. Treads it through. Mbappe. Cross driven in low. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going, read it. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Alex Telles. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Ronaldo. Neymar! Neymar! That will be a corner. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. And shoots! Hit the pump! Ronaldo! It's in! Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
The fourth official is restarting
at 2-0.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
We've got two added minutes. He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too.
Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Neymar! Oh, it's a terrific free kick. And the goalkeeper totally outwitted by that. And the ball bulges the back of the net. Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Off we go. Well, the referee is blown for half-time. So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway. Neymar, probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. He's given it away. Mbappe. Ronaldo. And it's with Gullit. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo, typical of him. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. What about Neymar in the first half, Alan?
Got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Ruud Gullit on the ball. Neymar. Neymar losing the ball. Douglas Costa. Mbappe. Mbappe. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Guided through. Striding forward, purposefully. Could get his cross in now. Ronaldo. On to Mbappe. Alex Telles. Florenzi. João Cancelo. Mbappe. Neymar. Douglas Costa. On to Neymar. Given away by Neymar. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Played in the clear. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Neymar. Chance to get the ball in the box. Neymar.
Mbappe.
Well, that is beautiful done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
Keeper's got good distance with that kick. Neymar. Here's Alexandro. Aurier. Ronaldo. Now, can he take them on? Now he's looking for support. Mbappe. A penalty. Well, well, well. And Cristiano Ronaldo.
Substitution for the visitors. Coming off the
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Griezmann. Alex Telles.
Number 20.
Griezmann.
Antoine Griezmann.
Florenzi.
And number 18. Quincy Promes.
Mbappe.
Goal for the hosts.
Wonderful piece
number
of defending from this fellow.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, you know who it is, don't you? Ruud Gullit. Can't mistake him. Here's Alexandro. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Good vision here. Ronaldo, the target in the middle.
That is a high-class header to score here.
A brilliant header, and no one knows it more than the scorer himself. He's absolutely thrilled.
Oh, what's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
Mbappe. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Gone in a bit crudely, I think, with that one, but they've kept the ball. Referee says play on. He's cut it out. Can he clear his lines now? Griezmann. 10 minutes left of regular time. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Mbappe. Griezmann. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Referee has blown, and he's given the free kick. So relaxed on the ball, Ruud Gullit. Ronaldo. Mbappe. Back to Ronaldo. Brilliant play. Florenzi. bit predictable with the passing, and the opposition able to deal with that. Son. Great touch on the ball. Needs to clear his lines. Wanting to shoot. Now the shot! He's blocked the shot well. Griezmann. They can be quick on the break now.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Now Follett. Aldo. Promise. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Great chance! Struck the post here. In the net for the goal! Disappointing, but goal at least there's a little handshake to celebrate 20, it. Plenty of goals for the fans. And there it is, it is over. Well, even on the pitch, they're talking about what went wrong in this defeat.
I thought, you know...